G'day, mate, and welcome to Ninja Tycoon with me, JD. First off, I need to thank, and the music just died because I didn't alt tab, but I'm clicking on the screen. Endless Loop Studios for sending me a key for this one, for my perusal, your guys' entertainment, hopefully. And I wanted to mention the game just got released on Steam like in the last week. In fact, it's still up for, it's normally $5 at the moment, it's on sale at 10% off, so $4.50. So there you go. Which is something they didn't ask me to. Anyway, we're going in blind, because, yeah, no continue button. New game. We're going in blind, because that's how I'm going to roll these Let's Try Sundays. Along with, episodes will get dumped out throughout the day. Probably an hour between them or so. I'm going to sit down, I'm going to play a game on a Sunday for however long, dump them straight on YouTube, all of them in one day, just for, like I said, it's a Let's Try. Yeah, see if the game's any good, see if the game's any bad. But hey, and welcome to your Ninja Village, because it's Ninja Tycoon. We will train fierce, mighty, stealthy warriors and send them on dangerous but profitable missions. Profit's good. Wood's the foundation of any building. Let's build a wood harvester. Then we'll plant trees and harvest wood. I guess they want that there. Right click to deselect building. Our two workers are going to construct the building. We've got two workers. Where are two workers? That would be this number, I gather. Click to continue. Speed up construction until it's built. Hotkeys. Alpha 1, Alpha 3. Oh, 1, 2, 3. Okay. Alpha 1, Alpha 3. Just like 1, 2, 3. Now the wood harvest is built, we need to hire another worker to occupy the building. Sure, how the hell do we do that? Click on the hire worker in the house. Now the worker will head to the wood harvester and start gathering wood. Excellent. He's a spy. The gold mine will help supplement the income from our missions. Build one now. Gold mine. Where the hell does that go? We just build it anyway. Sure. Area already occupied. Do we build it inside our woods? That's odd. Okay. Speed 3, go! Build! Need more workers to occupy the gold mine. Build another workhouse to hire a worker. Workhouse. Now the game feels very much Prison Architect, if anybody's ever played that one. It's really cartoony graphics, it's... can I now hire a worker? Now you have some basic resources, let's recruit a ninja and make some serious gold. Polish move. Build a ninja house to recruit a ninja. Ninja! We'll segregate the ninjas from the workers, because I think that might be important. We're in Profitville already, we just stopped now. Stealth, agility, stealth, attack, support. Let's go attack! Tashikima! Here's our first ninja. Let's send him on a mission to get some gold. On the available missions window, you can see the various missions. Scout. Each mission requires different skills. Our ninja's pretty good at stealth. No, he's not! So let's pick a mission with high stealth requirement. Select scout mission. He should fail this. This is what we need. This is what we have. He can see various skill requirements, select the ninjas to send. Ninjas. Oh, okay. Alright. Begin. Oh. Various skills require selected ninjas to set. Done that. You can select multiple ninjas, but for now, let's just select our only ninja. Sounds logical. Done that. Select our only ninja. The bar at the top shows the chance of success with the selected ninjas. Click begin to start the mission. Oh. Now the ninja will leave out of the village and begin his mission. Oh, really? We don't get to watch? While I wait for him to finish his mission, let's build another wood harvester. Find another worker. Can we see a profit and loss? No. Wait for the ninja to complete missions. Remember, you can speed up time. I know I can speed up time, but let's put more gold. Ninjas complete mission. Click on the mission to see the results. Go ninja! Success! What's this button? If you action mission success, you earn some gold and ninja gains some skills. Excellent. Plus 4 attack? Is that what it gained? We can use the library to research improvements for our village. Oh, phone's gone outside again. Build a library. Some of these buildings are really big. Come on, speed up time. Go, 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 go. Go. We're 1,000 gold. We're just going to quit whilst we're ahead. Retire happy. Click on the library. Ooh, here you can see the research. Most advanced buildings require stones. Let's research the stone harvester. Special training field. Build arena expands the build area. Well, that seems somewhat important. Hospital, inspire hospital. Okay. So hopefully we just don't kill the ninjas, we just damage them. Wait the research is complete, make sure there are workers in the library so you can. There are no workers in the library. How can I move? I need to move a worker. I wish to move a worker from there to there. Options, that doesn't help. Hire two. Okay, so I've got that down. We're still profitable. Done. Do it. Okay. So this is like our available pool. So is there like a fire people? No. Congratulations, successfully researched stone harvester. Another very useful building is the training field. Allows you train your ninjas without sending them on risky missions. Recruit more ninjas, train them, and then send them on missions to earn gold. Research more buildings and upgrades to improve your village. If you need help, just follow the current objective. Good luck! And tutorial over. Okay. Stone mine. Right there. Training field. Building locked. Let's unlock it. Ninja house. Ninja. Forward, 170 wood. Really? 70 wood. Stop researching. Yeah, I'd love to build a train field. I need to research a train field. Let's get somebody stealthy. back to housing. Do these get more expensive the more of my build? Come on, 105 wood. Let's turn that one down, that one. That one down, that one down. There we go. We need people to chop faster. Yeah, these are, I'm sure they're getting more expensive. Yeah, they are. Don't understand, why would things get more expensive? That's illogical. Okay, you can go away. Excellent. So this stuff just costs gold. Oh no, let's do build area. Training field. Seems to be a major concern. We're gonna put one of those. Can I rotate? No. Everything has to go up there. Okay, so we're gonna put housing in there. Feels a little bit like Tetris. Well, there's a bit more room. $1,000. That might be a little bit too much. Craft equipment that increases ninja skills. Sure. Let's take a couple off research. Because that way they can come build stuff. We'll do another workhouse here. Can't afford wood. Complete a mission with a minimum difficulty of 2. Sure. Alright, music's officially getting to me. Audio. Now, I'm yet to find a way to turn things down. You have to turn them up. To turn them down. Controllers? Zoom in, zoom out. Yeah, it's obviously set up for a controller. Okay, wood. Incoming raid? That does not sound good. How do I get... Come defend. How do I defend? I don't know. How sad would it be if I died this quickly? Another ninja. Tower attacks raiders. That would be important to have. Recruit a ninja. Attack. That's a special training field. We're getting plenty of wood. Where hundreds, don't they? They're not. Okay, let's put down another wood harvester. We don't really need another gold mine. Nor do we need another stone. We'll put down a blacksmithy. Can afford wood 100. Defending training. Can I stop your training? Stop training. Oh yeah, smack him. Go ninja stars. Woohoo! Okay. You are pretty shit. Begin. All out of workers again. Worker house. 333. Okay. Or wood. Wood is a really big thing in this game, it seems. Okay, we're gonna remove people from here. We're gonna seems pretty ridiculous that I have a blacksmith. Stop before. Oh, iron. One of them. One of them. Cancel. Oh, I can cancel. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. I don't know how, I have no idea how to equip any of this stuff, but that's besides the point. More wood. Another house. That's not happening in any hurry. Complete a mission minimum difficulty. Oh, here's our missions. Success 100%. Escort. Where are all my ninjas? Mission. Okay. And training. I need 3 people in blacksmith. Actually, you can go back for a moment. Because I'm not building anything. This is for building. Tower. It's actually going to be built inside the complex? Sure. Now we'll have a builder back. How do I get my ninja's gear? How do I give my ninja's gear? Hey. Woohoo! Success! Let's do... just one. Success 100%. You know what? Let's do that one. bush. Again. Two whole separate missions. We'll just blow through this and get some money. Tower 2. Oh, that's 1,000 gold. Hospital. Seems reasonable. Less gear for the ninjas because I don't know how to equip any of this stuff. Oh, hang on. You got some stuff. Get some more stuff. I don't know what I did. But this is now great. No, it still says 3. I don't know what I'm doing. This is the joy of going in and watching a JD play is blind. I literally have no idea what I'm doing. Another successful ninja returns. Incoming raid. We do not have an iron mine. So let's build one of them there, I guess. And also successful. I'm gonna need more workers. Thousand gold. Nope. Inspire grants several bonuses to the whole village. Sure. Let's turn down research. Speed level 3. Come on, go. Get it all done. Fishes I can't click on. Come on, I'm waiting on this one to finish. Defending. They're all defending this time. That's something at least. Oh wow, they threw those stars far. Okay. Alright, let's do... This wants us to complete a mission with minimal difficulty of 2, which I'm guessing is one of these. We want really shit ninjas, actually. You and you. Why can't I click on the blacksmith? Oh, that's because that's the blacksmith. See, it looks like they're all... Go ahead. Yeah, so they've all got gear, but there's no equipping it. It just happens automatically. You are going to have agility support. Just agility. Big gear. Now we're finding some story. What do I need to... Let's bring one off the hospital, so we can start making iron. Oh, no, let's do that. Another worker house. My slave force is larger. Yeah, my slave force is larger than my ninja force. Make another gold mine! This is really cheap still. Yeah, I said 8 gold mine, didn't I? like so. Okay. Whilst these guys are away on mission, we're training, I'm going to call it here for this episode. As always, thank you guys for watching. Tell me what you think. Yeah, if you're enjoying it, come back and check it about the channel in like 10 minutes time. There's probably another episode occurring up. I'll probably split them up by about a half hour gap between them, so you should be able to binge watch 2 or 3 in a row. Anyway, thank you guys for watching, and as always, I'll see you in the next one. Alright, bye!